life.
As long as you can show me a good time, I don't care.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today, I have a music video for my friend, and I believe she's picking us up at 2 p.m. Currently it's 11:24. Don't know if this is gonna focus, but yeah, you see, 11:24, and I need to start getting ready, but first I'm going to have some breakfast. We have a Dunkin' Donuts down in our building, so I'm probably going to go grab some Dunkin' and grab something to eat from there. And then I have to start getting ready because she's going to pick us up at 2 p.m. like I mentioned. I still need to figure out my outfit. I haven't really completed the look. I bought this like blazer yesterday that's like velvet, it's pink, and then I was thinking of wearing like a black lace bralette underneath. I'm not really sure, but yeah, so I'm gonna go to Dunkin' real quick and I'll see you guys in a little bit. So my mirror is really dirty, I'm sorry guys. But the first thing I have to do is actually brush my teeth before going down to Dunkin' because I actually just woke up. So, and my hair looks crazy, guys. Like, what the heck? I washed it last night and I just combed it out. But this is usually what my hair looks after the shower. I'm probably just gonna straighten it. Or, I don't know, I might straighten it first and then add a little curls to it. But, yeah, so I'm gonna brush my teeth. Okay guys, so I just finished brushing my teeth and I'm gonna head down to Dunkin'. I look like a hot mess right now. I mean, I'm just in my PJs. I'm wearing this Kylie sweatshirt that I got when she had her pop-up shop in the city. In the NYC, I mean. And then I'm just wearing these like really comfy, I don't know if you guys can see, these really comfy like pajama pants. Yeah, so I'm gonna head to Dunkin' and I'll see you guys in a bit. So I just got back to my room and I got my Dunkin' coffee and I'm so happy because I was extremely tired. And I also picked up a sandwich from there. Probably gonna eat that and then I need to get ready. I'm just gonna lay out my outfit. So currently, I have like this like blazer. You guys are gonna see it later on me.
Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, oh, mama.
All right, guys. So I'm about to do my makeup. I like don't know what I'm gonna do because I do want to do like, I want to incorporate like pinks and reds, but personally I feel like that won't look the best on me, so I'm just gonna play around. I have the Kylie palette that has a lot of like pinks and, here I'll show you guys, so it has a lot of pinks and reds in it, so I might play a little with that, but I just don't know.
You like my hair? She thinks. Just try it. I see it. I like it. I want it. I got it.
My nose, my cheeks, my chin. I don't know how to feel about my skin lately because it's been okay. Like, it's been on and off. And my eyebrows are looking rough, even though I did them yesterday. Didn't do a good job. Oh, also, if you guys are wondering, I was like looking up what I want to do with my eyes, and I'm gonna do something. Wait, where is it? Something like this. I just looked up on Google, nothing special, but yeah, so I'm gonna do something like that with my eyes. I'm gonna attempt to do that. I mean, I might not be successful, but we'll see. Okay, so I just finished packing my bag. I just have one makeup bag with all my like foundation brushes in here, and then I have my wallet, and then I have another makeup bag. I also packed my camera charger, and I have my slides in there, my outfit, which is this velvet blazer and high heels, like they come up to my shin, and of course I had to throw in perfume, and that's pretty much it. I'm also wearing my leggings right now, so I don't have to put them on later. But yeah, that's all I have. My room is currently a mess right now, guys. I don't even want to show you guys, but I did anyway. But yeah, I have to clean up when I get back.
Hey.
Hey.
So we're about to go to the car. Ready for the music video.
I should mix it.
So we're getting ready. Alex and I are like, oh shit. We're trying to find Starbucks because we need Starbucks.
I had to swap the white girls in the group.
Like, I really need my strawberry acai right now.
Me too.
It looks disgusting.
Oh my god. I look gross. I was going, oh, we look good. Winds coming up.
Thanks, Alex.
Oh my god, the wee wee pad. Let's see your fit.
Hey, okay.
I got it. Want it? Got it? Mm-mm. Oh. I don't know the rest.
Okay. So that's one of the things that we're gonna do. The yep, and then everyone's gonna look away and look to the camera. Ding, ding, ding. Everyone just look away and
ooh, I almost fell.
Yeah, we should like go.
We should go. Ooh,
guys, be careful.
Okay, yes, you sit
this
there.
This is so cute.
Good.
We got
there. Oh, we sit in tummy. Oh, here comes Selena.
When I was also. Ooh. Ooh. Guys, you know what I was also thinking? This is Instagram size. So it's gonna be square either way.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
You have to also remember that. That's why I'd rather you as far as possible. Because okay. I have to crop it.
So then anyways. Screw the.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. If anyone wants props, I have a mark on that.
This is my makeup.
Oh my god!
Hey, Alex.
Okay, girl. Alex, let's see your outfit change. Yes, girl, yes. Wait, can you hold this?
Mm-hmm. Mm. Let's pan it down. Love it. Yes, looking snatched.
So guys, we are about to change our location and do a single shoot. And I'm freezing. And I'm super hungry.
So hungry.
Okay, anything else?
No, that's it.
Okay, that's it?
Yeah.
Next
yeah.
order?
Okay.
Oh wait, sorry, Jen.
Next okay. order?
Wait, sorry. can I run to the back and get
that'll be good for the second order. We have one more order.
Frank. Nicole, open the door. Ooh. This is really cute. Aww.
I have
your,
my bow. Look, my hat collection. Like I
this is really cute.
That's what I forgot. I had like two pink hats. So.
Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things.
So we just finished the shoot. There's Alex. I'm like using like the flash on my phone, but we are extremely tired and so done with this day, but we cannot wait until this video is done.
Oh my god.
But yeah. Oh guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll share the video.
Like, comment, yes, subscribe. Hit that little bell so you get a notification every time she posts a video.
Smash your button. Smash the subscribe button. Okay. All right, I'll see you guys in my next video.
Love
Bye.
You.